פרשת חוקת ראשון, in פרשת חוקת, we found a lot of different topics, but the very first one comes to teach us a very important lesson. פרשת פרה אדומה. פרשת פרה אדומה has a message that whenever somebody comes to get helped by you, he needs your help, he needs something from you, he has some kind of crisis, some kind of need, you have to try to help him out. But usually, when you come to help somebody out, you try to see what's there for me, what's in it for me. Somebody comes for something he needs, you always look in the back of your mind, do I get something out of it? Comes this parasha and says that when you have someone who is tameh, and he needs to be mitahel, he goes to the Kohanim, and the parasha teaches us that in the process of becoming tahor, those that are osek in the efer paraduma, those that are helping him to become tahor, they themselves become tameh. What is that? They become tameh for helping another Jew. Why is that? Well, could be the hidden message over here is that when somebody needs your help, not only you have to get out of your way and do everything to help him out, but sometimes it's with your own expense. Sometimes he'll take your time. Sometimes you'll have to pay money. Sometimes it's family time and your comfort and others, that other things as well that you might lose along the way. But it's all worthwhile. Why is that? You helped somebody else. Over here, the person that becomes tahor is in expense of those that make him tahor. They themselves become tameh. They have to go through the process themselves now to become tahor. They have to go to the mikveh and wait for Erev Shemesh and whatever else the parasha explains. But it's all worthwhile to help somebody else in need.